So, hello everybody. So, this is a quick Phalaenopsis pod, seed pod update. And as you can see, these are all of my Phalaenopsis currently in bloom. The Burgundy Minifal, the Sogo Vivienne Minifal, the Jiahu Pink Girl Minifal, and the Tetraspis species minifal. As you could see, it is now green. As you would remember, the flowers on this one is white, and the reason behind this is that it turned green because it turned into a seed pod. So I crossed this with the species Tuartiana, and now it's maturing into a seed pod. Alright, so hopefully I'm gonna have seeds from that one. And these are just recently pollinated orange minifals. Alright. And then this is the other spike. So this is an uncut flower spike. I kept this for more than, I think, almost a year now. And then this is the other one that just opened for me, or just grew for me recently. This is the Sibiria japonica, which I pollinated recently. Alright, I pollinated also the Burgundy one. See, I think I crossed it with Sogo Vivienne. Hopefully it grow a seed pod on that. And then the red mini Cattleya crossed with Brassavola little stars. As you can see there's a seed pod. Alright. And this purple no ID Phalaenopsis, I crossed it and then it turned into a seed pod. As you can see there. Alright, so that's basically my quick seed pod update, and I will be giving you updates on this seed propagation project very soon. Alright, thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video, and see you on the next one. Happy growing. Bye.